the flying Kostowski. All right. So next is going to be the drum group with JR. Let me tell you what's after that. Then we have the bus winner, which is going to be a sing-off. I'm telling you right now, it's a cheer-off for the buses. The mini golf winner, freshman dance, sophomore dance, a junior-senior collaboration, freshman cheer, ASL, the fuzzy of the week, rap, and then the Liberty Lake song. All right, so drummers, assemble. Oh, and by the way, we just we're about to crown a new Gaga champion for 2024 at Liberty Lake Day Camp, so prepare yourself for that. Noah, he just took the car, he's got the wireless on, but he's just out. Oh, there we go, now it is. All right, we're ready, JR. Ladies and gentlemen, pretend that you are now on an island in the Caribbean. Freshman and sophomore dance should be coming down here. Freshman and sophomore dance. Where's Pat? the slushies are here, that means it's bus time. Where is Pat? Here's your Pat. Where are you? All right. Ladies and gentlemen, the Week 7 Buck Spirit Award in third place. It is a tie for third between Buck 18, the Honeybees, and Buck 12, the Raccoons, with 198. Amazing job. In second place, it is a tie of 199 points between the Foxes and the Chickens. Now, we had a four-place tie, okay, for first place with perfect scores of 200. But two of the buses have already won, the Bunnies and the Dolphins, so we're calling them honorable mention and we're getting you guys a prize. All right? But for this week, we're bringing down the new buses. Over here, I want bus number four, the Caterpillar, right here. And right over here, I want bus number one, the Funky Chicken. Right here, bus number one. And we're going to have a cheer off. A good old-fashioned cheer off. Get yourself set. We'll give you 30 seconds to practice. Caterpillars, you're up first. Since you have costumes. Alright? Go for it. Get one cheer. That's it. One cheer. They are small, but they are mighty. All right, we're moving on. It's chicken time. And I hear they call you funky chickens for a reason. All right? Here they go. Oh, this is busting one. Oh, my God. All right, here we go. Chickens. Good job. All right, ladies and gentlemen, you guys need to vote. Got it, thank you. All right, let's hear it, everybody, for the Caterpillars! Let's hear it, everybody, for the Funky Chickens! Funky Chickens, ladies and gentlemen. Funky Chickens. Guys did awesome. You guys, you will get a consolation prize, I promise. I promise. I promise. You guys are amazing. Amazing. Oh, wait, yeah, come and get your drink. Come get some questions. All right, next up is songwriting. And then we got a Gaga winner and a mini golf winner, and here we go.
Hi. My name's Emily, and this is a song that I wrote called The Melancholy Feeling. How do I get it?
a couple of words here. First off, it's a mini golf winner. Look at this cute little thing. Come on, how cute is that? The 2024 mini golf winner is Patrick Coyne from the seniors. Come on down. Oh, my God, Patrick. Yes. I love it. Congratulations, buddy. Okay. Now, we just had an unbelievably hard-fought shotgun tournament up there. It was serious. And I got to tell you, it was the most polite shotgun tournament I've ever been a part of. In that, when people were out, they just said, okay, you said I'm out, I'm out. It was so nice. And there was one part where there was a little girl left, and there was a guy, and he was being so nice to not, like, hurt her, you know, kind of thing. It was just the most respectful Gaga tournament, so salute all the Gaga champions, okay? But the four that I want down here right now, okay, is Zoe McCullough, come on down. Esme Pasquale, come on down. Henry Maxwell, come on down. And Brandon Quinn, come on down. Okay, so, in third place is a tie between Esme and Zoe. So right here, third place. Congratulations. Now, these two buddies here have to fight it out for first, okay? So these guys had 31 points, okay? In second place, Brandon Quinn with 33. In first place, Henry Maxwell, 42 points. Congratulations. Come all around, come all around. All right, let's hear for the juniors. It's yours. Take it home. Put it on your mantle. All right, it's time for some dancers. Let's come on. Freshman dance, freshman dance. Followed by sophomore dance. Followed by the Junior Senior Collaboration, followed by Freshman Cheer, followed by ASF. Is Jane Willard in the house? Is Jane here? Come on down. See me on the side. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
what we need.
What do you call it? Number two. Come on, Miss Deb, come on in here. Alright, so, as I was telling you, I saw unbelievable start point character traits in that Gaga tournament. And I am going to be giving some D's to some people there, and a question test to one guy in particular who did such a great job. But Miss Deb has been telling me for weeks about a young man who has also been exceptional in his strength, in his friendship, and how he helps everybody stand. So, Miss Deb, you can talk a little lot.
As the seniors know, I awarded my friend a cousin last week. He's always available to help out any camper. It doesn't matter who it is, whether he knows him or not. He welcomes everybody to our division. He welcomes everybody and encourages them to participate in whatever we're doing, no matter how crazy it is. And he also, he gives me a break so that I can use the ladies' room. All right? So he's always volunteering to help out, whether it's an adult, a counselor, a camper. Let's give it up to Mr. Dylan Fine.
Yeah, Dylan.
All right, it's lovely.
All right. Great job, Dylan. All right, you guys want to hear some rap? No, I'm not hearing it. It's time to bring the house down. It's 3:25 on a Friday, okay? It's cool. It's 76 degrees and breezy. This is the most beautiful thing. And now we get to hear some rap. All right, what's up, everybody? You can hear the DJ. So, Chris Bradley, to the old song, here we go. Talk a little bit. Rise up, baby, let's do it. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. Rise up, don't reach for the skies off. Looking at the face, there's no final destination. With the topic, education, motivation, reparation, never settle. Education, right there at the transformation. What's the why? Decision, make a decision. Step forward, never forward on the mission. But listen, get the voice in your head. Let's rise to competition. Not the voice in your head. Don't be too many submissions. What's the war of attrition? Too much is never enough. Like the diamond in the rough. You fight through time and tough. No one can do it like depression. It's the state of perfection. Bring the brain, use your mind, the most powerful weapon. Every hour, every minute, every second to quit. Keep it all quick, yeah. No, reach to the sky. No, when you rise, hold your head up high. No, never listen to the sound of the cry. No, time to ride or die. No, limit, just keep your pain. Diminish the vision within it. Hold the pain that never diminishes. Never stop, never finish.
I'm never a faker. I'm more like the faker. Whoa, hey, you run in the faker. Whoa,
couple of them, like a woman. You can say with me like chip on the table. You already know how much I'm doing. Let the vision that we can't be between you. Whoa. Whoa. Let the vision that we can't be between you. Whoa. Whoa. Hold on. I said, wait. Hop on the beat, I'm going. Rocking the hair on my head like a throwing. Whoa. Dude, you already know him. That's it. At the temperate, yeah, that's growing. Whoa. That's growing. Shout out Vito and Theo and Leo. Them my free throws. Shout out to Andy. Rap on the beat like a free throw. Whoa. Hey. Shout out Team Rowan, you know what it is. Hey, hey. Like I said, I was freestyling, so please ignore me. But this thing killed it. I hope I killed it. What y'all think? Alright, listen up, y'all. I hope y'all think we were done. You thought we was done? Hey, I gotta talk about this dude real quick. Listen up. This is the first track that he's ever recorded, and he recorded it on his birthday. So I need y'all to make some noise for Brody!
Everybody sing, they're gonna do the song.
suffering called father-in-law. Singing outside, going back to bed. Popping and moving and clapping and it's a Liberty Lake! Liberty Lake!